Hello, everybody. My birthday is April 1st, and all I want for my birthday. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, let me do it again. All I want for my birthday is subscribers, subscribers, subscribers. All I want for my birthday is subscribers. All I want for my birthday is you from UK and India and Russia and Vegas and Los Angeles and New York and Chicago and UK and Thailand. I've looked on and looked at my analytics, and I have people from those areas and in any area that I may have overlooked. Please consider subscribing to my channel. My birthday is April 1st. If you subscribe and you tell 10 other people and they subscribe, I will certainly get to that 1,000 monetization number, but I also have to get to the hours. And so I hope that you find something that blesses you, and you can leave a comment and say, can you give me more of this or, you know, less of this? I appreciate it. So I'm honing in on what will bless you. It's kind of eclectic and hodgepodge. I have some secular stuff, songs, original songs, and inspirational word, inspirational evangelical stuff. And it's also some original music and original poetry from my book, Soulsworth and Uplifted, and Shifting Your Church Paradigms, and Empowerment for Women, ABCs. And I've got a song out there called Keep Moving, and Let Your Dreams Matter, and in My Father's Arms. So, and there's a lot of original poetry there, and just some inspirational things that I really think blesses you, and I hope will bless you. And I hope that you consider subscribing, liking the channel, and sharing it with at least 10 other people. Can you do that for me for my birthday? All I want for my birthday is subscribers. Subscribers, subscribers. All I want for my birthday is subscribers. All I want for my birthday is subscribers. Ooh, that means you.